Good afternoon. This is Greg Valeri, aka Social Greg, on Twitter for the Nerdstalker Media Network. Today we're live at the 2015 Maker Faire. We talked with John Kavanaugh, president of Dremel, about how Dremel is enabling a new generation of makers. Let's listen in.
Hey, my name is John Kavanaugh. I am the president of Dremel, and Dremel's a division of Bosch. Well, I'd like to think that Dremel never left the makerspace. We've always sold products to makers, and the makers are very familiar with the products that we've sold for 80-some years now. But in the last year in particular, with the introduction of the Dremel 3D Idea Builder, we've really got the name out there again, and we're actually introducing the Dremel brand to a lot of new generations of users, which is tremendously exciting for us. Well, first of all, it's great for the young makers in so many ways, because the product itself is all about versatility and flexibility. And one thing we know about the next generations is they're looking for a lot of personalization capability. So the more we can do with customizers, that seems to be something that the kids are really attracted to. We're also looking into the education market. Our product is perfect for the education market in that when we introduced it to be very easy to use, very reliable, safe, it's UL approved, and most importantly, I think it's the fact that we have outstanding product support, and the schools are begging to have that sort of product support, and that's just part of what Dremel brings. And with kids, you see the instant creativity, and it's fantastic. First of all, we have a lot of kids that come into the booth, and we're amazed by the kids' curiosity about the product, but also almost like with an electronic product whereas an adult, sometimes we're a little more intimidated than the kids. The kids aren't intimidated by the digital products. They're also not very intimidated by our power tools, which is amazing to us. Just had a young guy, probably about 14, standing next to me here in the booth, and he came up to look at the 3D printer, but he had a rotary tool at home, and he's going to send me some of his creations. He's an avid rotary tool user. And that still amazes me that there's young teenagers, but there's a lot of very inventive, creative people in the world. Many of them are under 18 years old, and something we always say is that we learn about our next product from the users, and so especially for the kids, they're the most open with their feedback, so we get a lot of very open, candid feedback from the kids as well.